Hello. How are you? Nice to see you.
So helpless, a hopeless situation, oh, and
Here we go. I want you all to sing along with this one, okay? All right? All right? Okay! Sally called when she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside, but I could hardly believe my eyes. It's the big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. It's for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel, maybe get a second glance. Issues deep in the park. Ah, me and Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught her eye as the big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving. She's got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. It's been 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
He's on time.
24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel when you hear her say let's. I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice.
Sally called back. That's how I feel. She said, I know how to heal. Get over Alice.
She said, now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting for 24 years. And the big limousine disappeared.
All right. Now you're ready.
Are you ready? Come on, one, two.
Twins.